Game audio is pretty loud. Got it? All right, cool.
Whoa, we're starting PS2? Oh, debated.
So my money's on Skilled Roy.
Oh, I'll put my money on Govinda. Well, not like actually put my money on Govinda,
yeah,
but
really put money on
hypothetical money. What is this?
DK?
He has a DK?
He thinks he does.
Okay, I mean, like, I know he, like, dabbles in Bowser. This is also heavy, but... maybe this will work out. Ooh. Okay, right now, we're gonna cook him with some gas. Ooh. All that's it.
That's a dead Roy. He dabbed himself.
Oh, it's another Kagura throw. Skill Roy hits the land. Oh. Oh, Govinda's a madman.
He is dead.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm surprised that back air didn't put him into tumble. Got pushed away just a little bit. Oh! Oh! The hug of life. Ooh, nice back air.
Your parry did nothing.
Oh, he's in.
Oh, just back air.
Ooh, both their shields looking pretty small.
You should keep it. You should have kept the pressure up on him. The shield was about done.
Yeah.
This is Roy Stock to win.
Oh! This could go either way at this point.
Should have followed that up with a pair.
Yeah. Oh! Damage.
Oh, good dodge. Back there. Good read.
Oh.
Oh, here's a follow up.
Oh. Govinda's kind of fishing a little bit too hard. Wait for Skill Roy to just come to him. Because right now, Skill Roy has tacked on like a good chunk of damage, and the next hit will do it for either of these characters, honestly. Oh! Oh! Govinda wants that back throw. Oh! Dish dab. Yeah, Govinda was doing the F smash a couple of times during that match when like Skill Roy was coming off of the ledge, and Skill Roy recognizing that, just whipping out the counter.
So I have to say Skill Roy's gotten a lot better over the weeks.
Yeah, for sure. Another dab. Pikachu, Roy! And it's here! The rat.
Three, two, one, go!
Among Kalos, no less, one of Pikachu's best stages, if not his best stage. Nice catch with that falling there. Safely get back to the ledge. Yep. Even shooting more because it's a dash attack. Oh, misfaces that Nair and gets side B for his troubles, and that's going to be Govinda's first stock. Ooh, that actually covered everything except for like get up attack. That's really smart. Damn, he really just got like hit with 3 T-Jolts in succession.
He did.
Oh, I wasn't even looking.
He should have got hit by the T-Jolt. At least he would have traded. They could not beat.
Yeah. Oh. He's on the ride. Mr. Bones Wild Ride. Oh my god, that T-Jolt saved his buns.
Good
job. Good awareness from Skilledroy. Govinda's been like shooting T-Jolts to try to like make his getting off of ledge situation a bit better.
Right, he definitely adjusted. He got away with it a couple times.
Yeah.
Looks like Skilledroy's really kind of figuring it out.
Govinda's kind of getting a little antsy again. Oh, just went right past him.
He's going to get forward smash.
Yep.
Oh, good job.
Oh my god, that's scary. Cool. Yeah. Govinda recovering early. Get back on stage and next him with that F smash, and we got a game 3.
Right, I think could have DI'd a little better there, yeah.
Maybe. It was a sour spot.
Yeah.
Govinda banning triplats.
Stop the battle! Keep it going!
We're going to Smashville.
One!
Oh. Govinda already getting an early conversion. 40%? Oh my gosh. It keeps tacking on. Just nutty. Oh. Govinda's like dropping shield like during that like side B. I guess not like recognizing what he gets hit by at first. Dropping early, like right there. Yeah. Like you could keep holding it. I mean, maybe he's getting shield poke. I doubt it, but like.
No, he may be trying to tech as well, but he's not doing it on time.
Yeah. Oh. It's a good thing he didn't get shield poke there, because if you continue that and you drop shield, oh my god, that would have been a dev rat. Just like right there, but skillfully dodging. Oh, and that's going to be it. Oh, and we're on the wild ride. Oh. I don't know if that was intentional or he just like accidentally turned around. I don't know. But either way, he tacked on a little bit extra damage.
Do you have any out of shield options?
Roy?
Yeah.
None of them are inherently fast. He's got like a couple. He can do up the out of shield, which has armor on frame 4. But it's not a really good out of shield option. More so like that, it's a good reversal option because of the armor and like the hitbox. It doesn't kill like super early, but it can kill. And then his other option would be like, you can grab out of shield like everyone else, and then probably Nair. Because Nair is like frame 6, but it's not like super big. Ooh. Oh, that's it. Right now, Govinda's sitting on a very clean stock, too. Well, Skiroy's gonna have to come back from the depths on his last stock. I mean, Roy's definitely a character that can do it, though. He's got some oomph. But right now, he's just... Oh, no.
Then Roy, if you watch this later, you can SDI out of those.
I think they're still, like, pretty true.
Yeah, for the most part.
You can at least SDI it in a way where you're not going to get hit by something like crazy at the end of it, like a thunder or something.
I was told that if you could SDI 6 times away and down, they'll fall out of the last hit.
Oh, maybe.
Giving you an option to kind of...
I feel like for Roy, it might be a little bit harder because he's a fast faller, so he doesn't stop. So he usually gets like stuck in combos a lot longer.
Gotcha.
It definitely might be doable, though. I don't play this matchup enough to know too much about Pikachu, but... Oh! Yeah, that's gonna do it. Oh! I forgot this is Game 5.
Alright.
It's been a fat minute. Opting to go to PS2.
Stop the battle! Pikachu!
Gets caught. And he's on the rodeo now. Oh! Ooh, that was something else.
I was trying to be disrespectful.
Oh, he scoops him. Oh! He's still swinging. He's got to get off that plat. Oh, gets the jab lock. Ooh, good F smash. Good for damage. PS2 has like really long side blast zones because the stage is so big. Oh, that's it. Oh my god. Good read on the tech roll. Or neutral get a buff of that. Oh. Yeah. Goodbye Govinda dropping shield there, because I think the downward variation of dancing or double edge play would definitely break a shield.
I always got the good idea of running away from the thunder jolt and jumping over it, but I think if he did it more center stage, he can actually probably punish with a back air as he's rushing in.
Yeah.
Like right there, like. There you go.
I just noticed it now, and I don't know why, but like, Skrillex uses a lot of side B. Like, a lot of side B. I mean, not that it's a bad move, but it's a very situational one, but I see him using it, like, quite a bit.
What other options do we have in those situations, you think? What other good buttons do we have? I don't know anything about Skrillex. I mean, the character, right?
Yeah, I guess you could try to stay a little bit more grounded, because Roy does have like really good move speed, and he does get a lot off of down tilts and stuff like that. I guess it's because I do know that this matchup is fairly tricky for Roy, because Pikachu kind of puts the work on him. But yeah, I don't know. Side B is just I guess skilled Roy not anticipating dashing under that T-jolt. Like, he probably thought he was gonna get hit by that, so he just like stayed put. But he didn't get hit by it, and then like Governor was already there with a dash attack.
I gotta play. Can you turn me off?
Thanks.
Oh, I didn't see that one.
All right, so I'm on. So what's up, y'all? I'm not upset I didn't get it into the bracket, but I'm able to watch this. And the first thing I see when I hop on the mic, is I see a fellow Twin Link in bracket who's not playing this matchup correctly. Either not on 50 for grabs. See, Ike, you see, as soon as Ike's like, there you go. As soon as you see Ike start jumping up in the air, you got to meet him in the air with an air reef, yell, and make him hurt. All right, so see, he knows the bomb, the dash attack, and all that. Except for playing good though. Looking for the right option to get in and get these nairs. Ooh! What an aggressive return. All right, there you go. Using S tilt. Nah, he's trying to read something back on save, but that's not what you gotta do. Oh no. He's gonna be dying!
Yo, Ike's pretty cool.
No. That's Mr.
Your skills are remarkable.
Your skills are remarkable. How much do you press that A button in neutral position? Oh, but now, good stuff to the Sep Shun. Cooking that poor unfortunate team. We're running back to PS2. I respect it.
This is Zoner's R Us.
It is Zoner's R Us. You gonna stick with my boy? You gonna stick with my son? With my color? Yes.
Blue boys.
Blue gang. You already know what it does, Sonny boy. So running back to PS2. Hope we can see an adaption from Sky, because yes, I'm being dummy biased right now because I see Twin Link on the screen. Alright, so the projector rotation is not exactly the way he wants to go. Ooh. Okay, he knows a narrow shield. Well, he didn't really probably have a shield there, but that's good.
Yeah.
We're not taking those. Alright, so my question is, is he gonna, like, you know, challenge Ike in the air with the projectile, or is he just gonna try and catch his range? Because Sep seems to be playing in the air a lot.
Yeah. I'm not too sure if he's, like, super familiar with this matchup, because he seems to, like, be letting Ike kind of like run his train.
Yeah.
And not trying to meet him like into the air or.
You have to like intercept Ike's move, the way Ike wants to move and how he wants to get in his combos. So cutting off under the aerial approach is like really, really good.
Yeah, because none of his aerials are like too fast.
Mm-mm. They're like reactable. See, the Seth's still playing his. He's playing the game good. He's not worried about nothing. Ike's heavy, so he won't be dying on the top anytime soon. Can't say the same about my son Tink though.
Yeah. Oh. Getting cut by the dash tech a lot.
Right? Getting cut right in the gut. He's got to respect that option. I'm really, really good at catching on the ledge.
Twin Link has a down smash?
Yes, he does. You don't see it. Because it's not bad. It's just not that great.
Yeah.
Plus,
why down smash when you can enter the...
The Z-axis.
The Z-axis.
Arrow. Actually, no. The option right there is you have to bomb him. You have to do bomb and then throw it out.
Yeah.
I see he has some little conversions. Nice.
The bomb might bounce off the sword.
It might, but you have to do it.
Unless he's like already there.
You have to do it at the top. So like you could like jump above and throw the bomb down, or you could like short hop and throw the bomb and hit.
Or you
Ike
jump up
head.
And down her like a man.
Yo, you could do that.
But don't down her there. Cause that's,
nah, cause that's how you die. You lose your stock. It just end up being like no bueno, no stock. Okay, so going for the dash attack. The set's not letting him get any of this for free. Alright, there we go. That's like an underrated option for Twin Link, if you ask me. Sends people into launch people, and you get a really good juggle situation after. Word.
Yeah. Oh. Either didn't have his jump or didn't try to use it.
He used the jump, but then he air dodged off stage, trying to avoid another dash back.
Oh, I see. Just like that, it's an even game.
It takes a couple moves for like. Actually, no, it's not even. Because you get Twin Link, it takes a while for Twin Link to bring his tennis back. And it's not like Twin Link doesn't have to be like a lot of cookie cutter combos.
Yeah,
he has a lot of like, he has to like overextend a lot for Twin Link to get like big damage.
Yeah.
That's a low percent. That's why I'm the conversion master when I play Twin Link.
Yo, okay.
Listen, my low percent strings are nasty.
Yo, okay.
Yeah, say psych right now. Oh, no Zare? Does he not know you can Zare?
Oh, that's it.
Nope, the odds are right. He's really able to live. Make it rain on him, and he's able to find his way back down to the stage. I feel the best step coming. Bitch, better counter. What's been its turn?
Okay.
Another counter right
there. I don't know what's going on.
I want to call it Fubuter, but Seth seems to have this game in lock. I'm not trying to let him.
I don't know. If he enters the Z axis on ledge right now.
Yo, you're right. He could do that.
See, like, look. It's Z axis. Oh, my God.
You hate to see it happen.
Yeah, you hate to see it. Didn't recognize the fact that he didn't like go back on stage. That happens to me like all the time.
It's like not like you see he did his double jump. It's like, you know, when you hit the ledge of the stage and then you jump, but like you dip off the stage and then you jump.
No, I think he was just off stage that whole time.
Really?
And he tried to like hug into the stage and he missed landing on it and didn't recognize it soon enough. Or maybe he anticipated grabbing the ledge, but he like threw out an aerial and there's like that like certain amount of time that you can't like grab a ledge if you swing with like a button.
Yep, that's kind of it.
I don't know. Either way.
Really familiar with this matchup.
I mean, like, Ike's. Neither of these characters are in terribly common.
You're not. I mean, Ike was like. I wouldn't say Ike was even common at the beginning of the game. Just everyone knew about it because Leo. But Toon Link is still a not really common character. But.
He doesn't have a jump.
Yeah. Oh my god. Deception really stringing all these moves together.
Okay,
nice.
Good boom, right?
Don't let him get away with that for free. Oh, you could have thrown him off stage. Ooh, what you waiting for, Deception?
I don't know.
Trying to get a lot of hits in together. I guess returning, right? Ooh, just can't anti-air Ike on the ground. You have to be hit into the sky.
Ooh, he's got to find a different way to land. Also, I'm not... I don't know how I feel about the stage pick, because, like, there's plats, which helps Ike a lot. Because, like, Ike can cover them well, and it can also, like... Nair convert off of them pretty well. And then also the ceiling is really low, which is really good for Ike because his main tool for killing is up there.
So yeah, I never really thought about it like that because like usually when I'm fighting Ike, I'm usually like challenged meeting them in the air. But you're right, this probably is a better stage for Ike.
I mean, it's good in the sense that it's a big stage, so Ike kind of like has
a
tough time.
You have to work to get it.
Oh,
you better run.
Did it again.
It's a good option. But you can't like just throw it out, because they can wait, they can get up attack, sometimes they can roll behind if you position it wrong. F tilt him.
I could have been up there.
It could have been his.
He was pretty far away, but.
Reaching for that. And Deception just swinging for the heavens, trying to catch this poor blonde boy.
Oh, I don't know what he's doing there.
I don't know, but fun fact, Toon Link is not a kid. He's like 16.
Is he actually?
Yeah. At least I might have my sources wrong, but I know he's not a child.
He definitely didn't strike me like he was like 8 or something.
Nah, I
was thinking like more like 14 or something.
He's a teenager. I know that for certain.
Old enough to know how to adventure.
That's true.
But also old enough to know how to die.
Not old enough to know how to meet Ike in the air, apparently. Yeah. There we go. Cast that with the up air. He should have landed on the platform so that way he could have ascended and got another up air or another aerial after that.
I mean, like, to be fair, Toon Link's aerials aren't that fast either.
They're not fast. I mean, they're not fast. They just last a while and they're gigantic.
Yeah.
Except for back air. Back air is really bad. In the sense that, like, his hitbox does not work, Sakurai.
It's not that it doesn't work. You just can't use it out of shield.
It's so bad, though. And they made it so, like, okay, so it can't kill anymore, but you can combo.
Yeah. It should either have, like, a better hitbox or better hit stun so it can convert into, like, itself better. Because sometimes
it converts into itself fine. It's just that you can't use it really. You can't really.
I don't know. I feel like after two, that shit's fake as hell.
Nah, I've gotten like backer.
I mean, you have. Yeah. That'll make it true.
It was definitely true. There's nothing they can do about that.
I don't know, man.
But I just want backer up B to be more consistent.
But that's what I mean.
Oh, that one.
Yeah.
It's so like, yeah, you're right. Giving him more hits on B, like the move, to make Tsumi actually not stinky. I mean, he's not stinky. That's just, my son is still clean.
He's just kind of mediocre.
Yeah. I mean, I don't know.
He's not bad. But
he's
like,
not bad by any means. But there's nothing about him that strikes me as like amazing.
Yeah.
Even though I Jack is the best Link, or like he has potential to be the best Link.
Say psych right now.
He has potential to be the best Link. He's got the best of both worlds.
Yeah, if he gets like buff 50 times.
Yeah, listen, he's got speed and kill power. Not to mention he has a kill throw, decent frame data, and
kill throw quotation marks.
Yo, who has a kill throw in this game, anyways? Don't you dare say Palutena.
I mean, she does.
I'll vibe check you on the stream.
Oh.
Get on stream, salad boy. Mario.
We can take like a little break if you want.
Mario, play Corrin, you won't.
No,
play Corrin, you won't.
Hell,
pussy.
You won't. Yo, pull out the cat. Hokage!
Wait, Ryan, how many people entered this one? How many people are at UD?
Mega Man!
Ooh, that's good.
Three, two, one.
All right, so, oh my god, Mario, you're a bully. You're a straight up bully.
I told him, go secondary. Deception's not even going to his name. But Mario's still like, hey, yo, I'm pulling out the Mega Man.
You're a bully, Salad Justin. You're a straight up bully. You have to go secondary next match. You have to.
I mean, Deception does main Jigglypuff.
He's no, just... he mains Eichendorff.
No. His secondary is Jigglypuff. His main
yes,
is Eich.
But this is Salad's main. And I mean, Salad is PR'd in both the Encore PR and in the Westchester PR. He's also the second best Mega Man in New York State.
I mean, if the man wants to pub stop, he's a pub stop.
Yo, but like... this is bullying. Look at this. Pup's trying to touch this robot with her stubby legs. And what does she get? Forward
leaves.
Smash. What's the next thing she's going to get? A ball of energy in her face. But this one I made a fire. But Deception is... I can't come any slack. His pup is actually putting in mad work.
Yeah.
67%, and he's already dead.
Let's go.
My goodness gracious. This poor like balloon animal thingamabob, whatever the hell Jigglypuff is.
I'm pretty sure this is still better than Ike, though.
Absolutely not.
No?
No. I don't know why, because Ike has co-confirmed on Mega Man.
Yeah.
Ike doesn't get walled out for free by Mega Man. Puff can't edgeguard and challenge Mega Man in the air, that's true. But Ike can do it better, because he has a sword.
Yeah.
And also, Ike is not dying at 64% by Mega Man.
This is just not the wave.
Most like I said.
It's not very cash money.
Not very cash money indeed of Salad Dressing. Waiting for him, I don't know what he's waiting for. Here come the dares, the Salad Dressing special.
We need a sneaky rest.
It's not happening.
I don't know. Don't count him out.
You're right, I'm not counting him out, but
it's possible. I mean, he just went for the jab reset up B, which he stopped because he missed the jab. But yeah. That if you hear that and you get hit by it, you know you're gone.
Yep. And he's gone. Save.
Oh no.
A swoosh.
This is a scary position.
It is scary. And he caught him.
He out.
Go Incineroar. Or Quarren.
No, I. No, you stupid.
No. No. Don't let him do that. Don't let him do that. No. You're not. No. Look at me, Mario. No. You go Quarren, or you go Big the Cat.
Go Garfield.
Yeah.
Hey, wait. Hold on.
That's not Garfield. Nah, man. Garfield, he went to sleep. That comic's done. Bye-bye, Garfield. Now we just have Dancing John. And now we have a Salad Dressing Incineroar versus the Deception Ike. After I bullied the Salad Dressing into going Incineroar.
Just bullying.
Yeah, but like, Incineroar's not bad. That's the thing. You know who Jen is?
No.
Jen is like one of the best New York players in New York City. Salad took a game off his box. Almost beat Jen with Incineroar. Because the Mega
that is
Man
tragic.
Wasn't worth getting
and a homie stock.
Stock.
I will always stand by the motto of homie stocks are for the weak.
Nah.
And you need to deal with your problems like a man.
Nah. I mean, if I'm in bracket, if I SD and I get homie stocks, it's like, hey, thank you. I'm going to mess you up now, but thank you. But down throw bear? Oh no, it's down throw bear.
Man, solid dressing in Cinderor is not bad by any means.
It's kind of.
Mind, yes, it did. Almost beat him.
But mind you, if anyone doesn't know, in other fighting games, Sal Jusing likes to play grapplers.
Cinderor fits him.
He does.
No, not Chedaki. He don't play Gief. He's not you.
No.
In Skullgirls, he plays Sarabella.
Forward throw, send him off stage. And he catches him with the cat toes right there. Ooh, that seal looking mighty tiny.
Catch him with the bear. Down there upper, not enough to kill,
and we get the revenge on deck.
Big boy on.
Oh, you didn't get the right one.
Nah, you don't need it.
And wow, ooh. He actually died for that.
It's surprisingly even.
It is even indeed.
Even-ish.
Not really, I want to say. I mean, all it takes is like two Nair confirms that I can get back into the game. But Sal just beating these jumps and catching him right where he needs to. Scared.
Ooh.
Center run out.
Whoa. Poked. Whoa. That was risky business.
That was terrifying. Might be an all-a-do. Down throw?
Nope.
Nah, ooh. Not enough for fair. You gonna do it again?
Do it again. The best way to play Smash.
He gets the parry, but he goes right past him. Parry again.
Do it again, of course.
Oof! And he did it!
Super armor no more. Isn't that light supposed to be on?
Huh?
Isn't that light supposed to be on?
I feel like it is, because like I'm looking a little more darker than I need to be.
Govinda, shouldn't this light be on? Hey, there we go.
Much better. I'm not like dark charcoal. Nah, I was not complaining. Govinda, where's Ace?
He's not here, I don't think.
Damn, because I wanted to run hands with him.
Huh?
Ah, yay. Stomach virus?
Uh oh. It's Mega Man time. I hope you know the kill confirms.
So the Mega Man is back out. No? You did?
Someone poisoned
him. It was a PH Dream.
You want to put that over there? There you go.
There we go. Back into this. Mega Man is out. Sal does not have to face in the secondary. No, I'm just kidding. He does. He just doesn't practice him as much. Yeah, he doesn't have a secondary that he finds super fun and is good. Like he found Corrin amazing, but Corrin's not good.
Corrin's kind of poop.
Kind of bad. Shadow of a former self. So the moves don't work. She's slow. All she really needs is a speed buff and like one move in Dragon Fang shot to work, and she's a good character again.
Yeah.
Well, I wouldn't say good, but like decent.
Mediocre.
Well, she'll function. I feel like that. But right now she just doesn't function.
That's a lot of shield damage.
Nah, don't let it lie to you. Some one lemon. Taking out, and that back air, not gonna be enough to kill just yet. And that
back air, yikes.
And that back is gonna be it. I'm mad like, ooh, that's not catching the middle blade and doing that. It's a lot easier to catch items in this game. Come right to the last one.
Oof.
Nah, any projectile character does not worry about that. Unless they're in a really low position. Like, when I see an Ike charging that and I'm across stage, I'm shooting an arrow at him.
Yeah. It's pretty easy to avoid. You just have to.
It's scary either, to avoid that.
You just have to either stop it or change your up B.
Easier said than done, but you're not wrong. But like not every character can stop it, because like most characters like you have a distance like Shulk, right?
Yeah.
As soon as you get in the range of your sword to hit, that Utsubi is killing you. It is hitting you, and it's gonna blow you up.
Yeah.
You're gonna feel some type of way, because you just got clizzy clapped. Speaking of clizzy clapped, oh that was an up tilt. Mario knows it.
Oh, parry?
Done it?
It's plus 50, don't drop that shield ever!
Fun fact, Mega Man down air plus on shield. Which means, oh, if he hits you in ledge with it, do not drop your shield. Because you will explode.
With an up tilt, Fred.
Bessie with an up tilt.
he went for it.
Boy. I hate you.
He wants the call out.
He's gonna do it.
How's that not hit?
I love it when Mega Man just looks at you. He's just looking at you like.
Unfeeling.
It's like, do I care for you? Like, look at me. I am the robot. I am the best. Who are you? You are nobody. Me? I am the robot. That is Mega Man. Puts on a Nigerian accent and says, I am the robot.
Ooh. We're getting into it. Choosing the music.
Mega Man!
Okage, you won't do it. He's not going to.
Should have played Ganondorf. Oh, Spice.
And they've already started off with a big combo, getting 46% off. And he still puts him in the vantage state, but he got hit by the Metal Blade.
Now, he's doing really well.
He is doing very well, especially with this FD stage for starting it off. Great roll read.
Deception really hates those platforms, so he's going to love this.
Really? I thought he would like them, because he can chain nairs.
He can, but like he just finds them unappealing. Personally.
Deception's gotten better from the last time I played him, I'll tell you that much. And this is unfortunate. That's really just how the song and dance goes, man. Yeah. You get off stage versus Mega Man, and whoever recovers you like that, you kind of just die.
Or recover lower.
You're forced to sweet spot. No, if he's already charging, you're like, you're forced to sweet spot it. Or else, like, you just kind of explode. Like that.
That was so good. Got you, but not good enough.
He has a Metal Blade in the hand right there, but catches him with the Z drop.
Ooh.
Ouch.
And yeah, I hate to see that kind of thing happen. Well, actually, sometimes I like to see it happen. But he's getting kind of quizzy clapped on us. It happened, but
ooh,
he caught
gonna
him.
Kill.
Had enough time to drop shield. And
he's down a stock, but this is probably... It's like, doable.
Any comeback is doable in Smash. You're never out. Even if you're at 100% and you're still at zero, you're never out. You are never out.
But with these mess-ups, it's looking a little grim.
It's not. It's kind of hard. As soon as you're forced
it's looking
to do,
a little grim.
As soon as you're forced to do that with Ike, grim. Man, it's like... It's,
wait, you were alive.
No, there was no point. He was not making it back. He was not. Sometimes you got to accept the fact that like, it's done.
I mean, Quick Blade might have made it back.
Nah, it was 3-1. It was 3-1. Well, since we have no one on stream, I'm gonna go snag some.
Yeah. It's Tuesday. You're not supposed to sweat on Tuesday.
Some people do. A bully for playing a character you made against a small child in high school.
What are you doing? What about Oya? What about Quick Day? When Quick comes here, slaps everybody up with his PT.
Are there any games?
Oh,
there's a money match right now. We're putting a salty sweet on stream?
I don't really have anything to say after that. Other than sadness and other things ensue.
Imagine being bad.
I tried to do a mix-up, but I ended up mixing up myself. Multiple times.
Wow, I'm 14 and this is deep.
Wow. I'm not 14, I'm 14 and a quarter, alright?
Yes. Ryan, are there going to be any games on stream?
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Time to commentate a money. That's not touchscreen.
I know.
You're funny.
Actually, didn't know if that was
not enough.
Oh, they're doing a stream money match.
No, you have to do it on Shadow Moses. Just go random. Uh-oh.
Oh, what a game.
Yeah. You might want to put the game on stream. Let's see how this goes. Probably
is
poorly.
Am I hearing a tink here?
Pikachu. You might want to put it on stream pretty quick. There we go.
What's the score? What's this for?
It's a for a dollar.
Yeah, for a dollar? A whole dollar.
One whole dollar.
That's more than a half a dollar. Some say.
This is not looking good for the Pikachu.
15%.
Known as Dralago.
Dragalo.
Considering the fact that nothing's happening in neutral, 15 seems like a lot right now.
I don't know about that one.
How do you predict this will end?
Oh, wait. Oh. I didn't even realize who that was until now.
How do you predict this will end?
Two stock from Young Link.
Interesting. Oh, Govinda's doing some damage, but not enough to take advantage. This is going by very slow. And I feel like the music is quite fitting for this situation.
Stop your complaining, right?
Not
for a dollar. That's more than we ever make.
That's a good point. It's more than Govinda's gonna lose.
Wait. No,
that didn't. That wasn't a grammatically correct sentence. Pikachu got that bomb. Wait, what?
Totally
that was so dangerous.
He could have totally broken that shield.
Both players clearly on edge due to the fact that there is a whole dollar on the line. not winning the tournament, just a dollar.
That is winning the tournament.
In
you
the
know,
heart
I heard
of the people.
Talking about, how you gotta space that up beyond ledge. Well, he didn't do it.
This is anyone's game. They're both kill percent.
Yeah.
This can end poorly, like it did.
He was a little bit more kill percenter.
He was so close to taking a stock, but good DI from Loki Man Maddy just kind of, you know, ended that. Did he just throw the bomb down into the bullet room?
Maybe. I don't know. My intelligence does not exceed, like, 3.5.
Govinda's
like
going to want to take this stock pretty quickly before the damage starts to rack up. Which is not happening. Oh, there it goes. That could have gone way better. Govinda taking more damage and doing more himself. And okay, not going for the on stage. Oop, those up tilts kind of trap you, as all most up tilts do. Ah, English. That's hard.
Oh, that's a wonderful kill confirm.
Indeed. On the yellow Chernobyl rat. That was cool.
Hit.
This is a very close game. That does not seem like that was a very good option, considering the fact that he took a whole, 20% for that? Ooh, kill. We're bad at commentating.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Drill? I mean, Govinda. Doesn't matter. He seems like he's on the path to redemption, and by redemption I mean winning this game. It's not redeeming anything. This is not a very redeeming quality. Redeeming it. Redeeming that $1 he put on the table.
Mid bracket $1.
Uh-oh, this could end poorly, like in a kill, but it didn't, because no one followed up with anything. Oh, that could have been killed.
Alright, if anybody's watching,
actually, no, it couldn't have. I have no idea what the kill percents are. I'm just kind of saying words. Oh, okay, Gavin is definitely kill percent now. If not, I don't know what kill percent is.
Everything is kill percent.
Huh?
He got like a boomerang back air cover or something. Like
both kill percent. Oh, wow. Gavinda losing that one crisp dollar. He could have bought so many things
that
with that dollar.
That was probably my dollar like, that I got for a soda?
Probably.
Maybe.
He's gambling with probably your money. Not. How do you feel?
I feel like I deserve it.
You probably do.
Yeah. Blue versus Messiah. I've played blue. I've probably played both of them and forgotten.
Blue. Oh, I played blue.
And then
Blue is probably he plays either Roy, Crom, or Lucina. It's one of those three.
Ike. Pretty
actually,
sure.
Actually, no.
It's definitely
oh yeah, it
Ike.
Was instead of Lucina, it was Ike. Yes.
Yeah, it's Ike.
It's probably Ike.
Man,
Messiah
I am very
plays
well versed in the Ike matchup, seeing as
Richter.
How I just won.
One, yes.
Don't die.
Success. Huh? Oh, I have a match.
Wow. But I'm alone now. I'm not commentating for anyone. I can't pretend like I am. How's it going, me? I'm great, me. Oh, my face looks so weird in reverse. Or just in general. Yeah, just like, you know. So, for everyone watching the stream, how hard do you have to slap a chicken to fully cook it? Or like, I know there's not, like, there's an in-between for the normal game, so are all of it really burnt? Oh, that's game. Anyway. Either all of it's really burnt, or...
Farewell!
But yeah, so how hard do you have to slap a chicken to get to the point where it's all, like, burnt, except for the middle, which is, like, perfectly cooked. Because you can't really have a fully cooked, Richter. Like, perfectly cooked chicken without, like, burning the edges. Or, so how hard do you have to slap a chicken to cook it, is what I'm trying to say. Three, neglecting, two, like, how much one, your hand or the chicken will fall apart. Yeah, so this is a very interesting question that I have discussed way too many times in my class. Take this. Take this. Take this. Take this. Just taking a lot of things. Take this. Take this. Take this. Take this. I know it's like part of the Roman calendar, but why? Like a Sunday is the same day as a Tuesday in everyone else's mind except for people on Earth. Well, there's no people anywhere else, but. But why? Like, we could have made it any way we wanted, and we decided to just have it that way. Why? Because it has no, like, solely significant time. So why, I hate complicating by myself. But it's more fun than walking around, so. Take this! Take this! Take this! This is why I was a great commentator. No. fucking jokes until someone else can take it off. You're like, hey, you can do it yourself. Why are you losing? Feel betrayal and sadness. Anyway, it's a wonderful game. A little bit unscientific. Like, you know, it's just impressive. Richter's really able to wall out those characters. He's kind of difficult to play around. So, thanks for not a fun matchup. Anybody who's watching, put something in chat. Oh. Come on.
Yeah! Alright, how's it going, guys? It's me, Strudel, commentating this game three. Game four. Ultimate versus Sky. Sky's continuing to move on YouTube. Character I do not know a lot about, but learn more like every time I play him. Such like a crazy character. So is Toon Link, I guess. Not a lot of things I know about Toon Link. Other than when Maddie plays. So I'm just gonna take this time to charge that Shadow Ball. Oh. That grab covers so much space. I chase on the frog now. Ooh, that Shadow Ball just eating right through the boomerang. I'm surprised I caught that little thing. Man, this guy's getting a lot of damage from these Shadow Balls, and that was an excellent roll read into his down smash. Ooh, combo boost. Alright, tuning the sky. Alright, good teleport for alignment. So much. It's so hard to deal with. He's on the platform. Gonna put some corner pressure on him. Oh, the bomb. Going forward throw. Some good damage. So he's gonna have to take the stock off quick, and he does with a Shadow Ball going through the boomerang. Alright, let's see if Jimmy can get something started real quick. This is new shit. These Shadow Balls. This guy's getting a lot of damage from these Shadow Balls with the committing with the smash attacks. But he doesn't really need to. Like that. Oh, but it works. Works out. Gonna land on him. Those side Bs are really hard to deal with. You gotta be really fast. Alright. Last stop for Toon Link. Toon Link, not quite near death percent yet. But with his edge guard, he might be. Alright, he's gonna make it back. Good. He's got the Shadow Ball. Had it all. Wasted a little too early. Ooh, that Nair off stage. Is that gonna kill? Doesn't have a bomb. He makes it back. This is close game. Game four. This could possibly be the last stock team he has this tournament. Pressure coming from Sky. Ooh, the roll not going to be the answer. Taking 88%. Ooh, the spot dodge for the grab. Coming through the corner. It's going to be damage. Jimmy's got him in the air. It's going to land back a little bit. I feel it. Mewtwo's kind of a projectile zoner. Damn, I'm trying to get away with some jawning. Alright. Does feel bad, man. He is very late. Huge target. It's like Bowser if Bowser was full of cotton and could just be blasted pretty easily. Who's on stream? Hey, what? Great music coming in from this game. I love the music on this game. It's so fucking, it's so great. Alright, looks like we're gonna have salad dressing and jeans on next. Possibly, unless they don't show winner's finals, which would make sense. If that is the case, then we would get no one. I think that's just... Could be Sky and the winner of Drago and Russian, or me in Deception or Messiah. Thank you. Almost beat C. Damn, that would be a good one. C is so such a strong play. I'd love to see the DK rep out here. Yeah, we're probably waiting to play one of these losers. Loki jeans? Loki beat jeans. Oh, dang. Whew. All right. Salad versus Loki. It's going to be sick. I haven't seen Loki play today, but he's taken games off of jeans. He's a really good Mega Man, so he clearly knows the matchup. But Salad Dressing is an absolutely amazing Mega Man. So we're gonna see how this plays out. I expect some exciting gameplay, or at least as exciting as you can get from Mega Man. This is pretty exciting. Can be. Oh, good night, Susie. Wait, did you play Bowser Jr.? Yeah, Bowser Jr. Welcome Russian on the commentary.
Yes.
Second best Bowser Jr. here today.
Yes. The second Bowser Jr. here today.
Mark my words. Look out for Russian in the upcoming future. He's recently picked up Bowser Jr. He will begin to steamroll everyone.
I would mark your words because they're not going to happen.
Mark them because they are going to happen. I'm gone.
You have to play? You have to play? Alright. Play Bowser Jr. Or don't, just play Bowser. Alright. Time for some subpar commentary. Oh. Okay. Salad Dressing on Loki. I don't know what Loki plays, but. Battlefield Coliseum with the epic music.
Mega Man!
Oh. Samus. Okay, Samus and Mega Man, two projectile-based characters. that are projectile-based characters.
3, 2, 1, go!
This neutral is going to be very interesting to watch and not know what to say to him. Oh, that was a quick 51%. Starting off with a combo. Lydia falling behind. No, wait, no, hold on. No. How are you? Frick. Salad dressing falling behind. And Loki taking the lead handily. But then again, we've only gone a few seconds into the game. But this is looking good for Loki. Look, he's still in good standing so far. Salad dressing trying to slowly chip away at Loki, trying to approach, but so far being unsuccessful. Both characters, I presume, to be 2% with the right move. Salad dressing most definitely in 2%. And Diaz that pretty well. I think he would have died otherwise. A lot of shield pressure. Those up airs. This game being fairly even, considering the fact that the stock can be taken at any second. Like that. Good up throw from Loki, heading off to the first stock of the game. And already starting off strong with the second stock. After neutral being reset, Loki is really good at winning these neutrals. And doing that damage. The back air is going to take the second stock for Loki. And Salad Dressing almost taking a stock. He's going to hit when he should be. And here comes a combo. Nope, no combo off of that forward air. This is neutral. Oh, Loki loses first stock. Loses his first stock. But still looking good in the grand scheme of things. Loki takes first game. And I have to go for it. Thank you.
battle. Mega Man! Three, two, one, go! battle. Samus Mega Man. Three, two, one, go!
Thank you.
one, go!
Dot Battle. Mega Man Ninja. battle, Mega Man!
Let's go.
battle, Mega Man! A ninja. Three, two, one, go!
battle.
Three, two, one, go!
3, 2, 1, go!
Thank you.
start the battle. Samus.
Three, two, one, go!
battle. Mega Man Samus. Mega Man!
Go!
two, one, go! Go!
Come on.